finally, I have found you, Destiny Child. Right behind me, Red Emperor. There you are, Destiny Child. What strikes me the most is his final days after the Grande Armée, the largest army ever created by Europe, and it wasn't that good. And how he lost his powers. How he lost his powers, that interests me quite a bit. But mostly, how he lost his success, and maybe I can extract some lessons there. What you see behind me